Motorsport, so we'll see a livery change for those cars next year, no doubt. Tony D'Alberto is taking us for a chauffeur ride at the moment. He's doing a good job. He's in sixth position. He's hounding the back of Stephen Richards. And the gap first to second has opened up a little bit in the last couple of laps. So Paul Dumbrell, once he did get that clear air that we spoke of, 1.48 seconds Dumbrell to Kremer. And how's Larko's form trying to burn his fingerprints off down there before?
That was funny.
We're going to enjoy a full lap here with Tony. So crank it up, sit back, go for a ride. Of the Surface Paradise Street Circuit and a